Hello boys and girls, what we have here is a little bit of super casual Lost Alpha developers cut testing, and I have asked permission to record snippets of it every now and again, and this is exactly what's happening right now. And you have caught me in the middle of dicking around in Cordon whilst my very first mission is still active. And basically I am, on one hand, I am gathering supplies, some of which I have already traded away with other stalkers, but I am also trying to break the game to see if anything actually crosses the wires if you do it before the first mission. One thing I'm noticing immediately is that the mutants that will be here and on the other side of the road don't seem to be here yet. And before I started recording, I actually managed to crash the game already. I had done a bit, which I'm about to do again. I had gotten interrupted, and because I wanted to record that bit, I reloaded the game from this point, and I got a crash upon reloading. So at this point, I make a copy of my log file, I rename it, and I shall submit it to the developers. However, right now, I want to do some military shenanigans. Probably more accurate if you take time to aim. But yes, the military seems to be a little bit off guard at this stage of the game. That particular guy takes a lot of hits before he falls. I think he has a very good body armor or something. Out by now. Okay, that one missed. Okay, let me get down and approach from another angle. This ammo is a boon. Where is he? Shit. I have to. Oh, fuck! 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 I need to be mindful of the mutants here. Oh, and thunder! Right on cue. the piggies going to attack the military? I don't want to expose myself too much here. I hope that the bacon don't know how to go stairs. Okay, right now, handy pot is handy. Him. I'm teetering on the verge of this bridge, okay, let's back up a little bit. Aha, one left. See bomb where I think the water is. Okay, dude, stand still. I want to murder you. I can't see him well in the rain. I'm hoping... we did it! I'm hoping that he doesn't see me well in the rain either. Okay, once I'm a little bit farther away, I am actually going to save. Uh-oh! Some sort of error. I'm not certain that it's all of them, so before I do anything else... Not. Yes, this door we can't access it right now. We will obtain key at some point. And I believe we are here at the fork. This end will lead over there. And this end will lead over there. And go and end up at the little tunnel that's on the road. Now, let us loot. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. I'm just trying to break the game. Oh dear. Vandalism! Okay, these two are here. Yoink. At the moment, the minimap is super handy. Look at all the beer! Okay, and where is the Spetsnaz guy? Up there, I think? Yoink. Oh. I think he is even more up there, maybe? Wait! Oh my, whatever shall we do? Let's go in here. Let's check the loot. Oh my god! So this is the sniper rifle that that is sometimes here. So what I'm doing right now is very, very naughty in terms of game balance. And right now, I don't know yet whether it will actually break the game or not. But there you go. So this has been my very first snippet of very casual Lost Alpha developers got beta testing. I will see you in the next one, where we shall try to break the game even more. Bye!